well, follow the blue line.
One second, just gonna...
Gonna let Gibble do his thing?
I'm gonna have to drive, go see if I can pick these up now. There we go. Drop these off.
Look on the bright side, at least now you have access to Mark IIs. Now you're just one step away from murdering everything in sight with... Well... This be the way.
That's the way, alright.
This be the way. I just know the necromorphs are gonna... Of course they are. That was a special kind of ridiculous.
Yeah, double down, double down.
Seriously, that was a special kind of stupid. It was walking backwards! I smell an ambush. Off at range, unlock them down if they get too close.
Reloading.
Force gun might not kill them all. But it knocks them back enough. Now. Gibble, do your thing. Boom, 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 boom. All right, now that we're dealt with the ambush. That's where we're gonna go. I'll do some item scrounging while you handle that puzzle.
Okay.
And apparently there's no items to scrounge. It's almost like they never stood a chance in hell. That is an awesome door. I know, I keep saying it, but it's true. I hate cysts. Both of the necromorphic and non-necromorphic varieties. Like a well-oiled undead slaying machine. Yeah, I know. The markers are all lit up and angry. What is it?
Huh?
Sorry! Didn't mean to.
The invasive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Maybe that's why there are so many markers around. The machine could be co-opting them to kill the damn thing. Feedback kills everything, right? Okay.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Ominous. I mean, okay. Oh.
well.
Drag tentacles.
Yeah.
Wait so I can cover you. Oh, look at that. The help. Spin. Wow.
I need to pause this for a bit because I gotta take a shower.
Okay.
I'm right back.
As soon as we're done with this, I think we're gonna call it a frickin' day. We have done a lot of progress today. Okay. This is getting a little dumb. I mean...
What?
Okay. We have to line up these stupid things. What the?
Wrong button.
Oh dear. Okay, that's connected. Oh, come on! Oh. There we go. All the energy beams are lined up then.
Alright, just got the power line. Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Yeah, a million years worth of,
Guys, what are you doing?
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it! You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
You tell him, Isaac. Alright, we've succeeded in turning the city into a giant pretzel. That actually makes me hungry for pretzels now. God damn it.
Well, you've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not alien. Alien machines, right.
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Whoa!
He just materialized.
Get back to the pad. Holy crap!
Oh, block.
The moon really doesn't want us activating that machine.
I
Boing! Speaking of things that don't want us to complete the machine... Remember our old friends?
That'd be a bit more specific.
Damn. Holy crap. So, I think we got him.
Yep.
Let's go configure this machine. And then we can call it a day, because holy crap. There we go. One, do the honors.
Alright.
Turn off the machine.
My reinforcements have arrived with a big surprise.
Where did we get the autosave?
It should be... Might as well go to the damn thing and get it over with. Boing!
To the machine. And when you get there, I'll be waiting.